sparse fur and webbed feet are a testament to their semi-aquatic lifestyle. Yes, you heard that right. These creatures love to spend most of their time in water bodies, splashing around or simply chilling, and they aren't loners either. Capybaras are social animals, often found hanging out in groups, which is quite a sight to behold. So as you can see, capybaras aren't your typical rodents. They are a perfect example of nature's knack for surprising us with her diverse creations.